Right guys, so here we go. This is the start of the Bone Shaker. I tell you, this is amazing. You can't beat riding out with loads of bikes. And I forgot to put my earplugs in. Oh, I'll put them in at the first stop. Oh, look at that beauty. Absolutely love that machine. Bloody hell. Bloody hell, that's... Right, so it looks like there's been a car crash up ahead. Well, I really hope whoever it was is alright. That is some serious, serious crash. Bloody hell. Oh, he seems to be all right. I tell you what, the weather today couldn't have been any more perfect. I mean, look at it, it is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So I'm rocking three cameras today. I've got the Sony just here, I've got the GoPro on my head, and I've got the one behind me. So?
Night start.
Yeah.
13 and 19.
13.
I got a raw start. I got to start this morning, fucking battery's gone.
Oh, that dog. Here comes the tunnel. It's got to be done. I'm not sure everyone behind me is going to appreciate that. I tell you, I can't even describe the sound that's going through this tunnel right now. It's beautiful. So I don't think the weather could have been any better today. I mean, yesterday was lovely in the daytime, but it got a little bit rubbish in the afternoon. It started raining, but today, it's just amazing. It's a little bit chilly on the way here, but I bought my heated vest just in case. So the plan is, a little bit further ahead, when we actually get onto the A38 rather than this motorway section of it, I'm going to shoot ahead and try and get some footage of the organiser, Stephen Sinfield, one of the staff at the Burton Mail, try and get some footage of him in the car as well. So I'm just hoping that this camera behind me is recording okay. And so that's a sight behind me in the mirror. That is an absolute beautiful sight. I hope we've got 100, maybe a couple of 100 bikes here. And then we're going to stop off at a service station where it's all 125 friendly roads after that, and meet up with anybody else there. So there may be a part 1, 2 and 3, I'm not entirely sure. We'll just have to see how the video pans out, or how the length of it pans out. Mr. Scout. Now that's a bit nice. Prefer the older models though, but that is beautiful. I think on the next 60 mile an hour road, or next dual carriage road, I'm going to have to try and shoot to the front again. So we've broken up a little bit now, the main car's gone ahead. I believe that they'll be stopped somewhere or slow down somewhere. Well, hopefully there will be anyway. My rear view looks amazing.